express the affection and sadness by this story. And in that story, we express the voice of mother. And then children. And sometimes mother and children. Just emphasize on overtone, so we can hear the two. And then father and mother. And the children. Like sometimes they sing together. And then flattering, parents flattering with them. And children, and then together. And for the last, children sing a farewell song. A little bit strange scale. It's a kind of altered scale in the jazz. And then parents sing together. Like that. And then at last they sang together, they calling each other, they flattering, so using multiphonic, four or five sound coming out, and then children flying away. So cranes nesting.